That's crazy, man.
What are we looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right. That's mine.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work for. A guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Ooh, what a strong bitch.
What the hell you doing?
Ever had happen half with a social like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your Ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto. Later, S.A.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
Square, you had no business touching me. Now will you be quiet?
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there and nose around. Find out what's going on.
crew, you asshole.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You the bad luck charm, Flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Thank you. The devil comes to claim his own. Godspeed, brother, Godspeed! He's more than just the Lord's benefactor.
Ah, man, thanks for that.
Don't worry, girl. Come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
Watch the seat, girl! Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you can play his right hand, bitch. Oh, and by the way, that car just come up over on the ATV. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hole, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Thank you. drink, stupid. Your brain is on fire. Dance.
Hello, sailor.
Well, hello there.
You ever hoard yourself?
Nah.
See you around, big boy.
Do you know who my father is?
What makes you think I care?
Get out of my way, idiota!
Move it!
You hit me, asshole!
Yeah.
with me tonight at 7 o'clock. So what's up, nigga? What you wanna do? What you wanna do? I got the gauge, a Uzi, and my motherfucking 20 foot. So if you wanna laugh, nigga, you can come up and
keep
nigga,
right
nigga,
fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 and it's the cover car.
Yeah.
I got another one that's called a flame. He goes
Sorry, would you like to spawn? You are weak like a wilted weed! Condition your body!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come round and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you wanna make this shit personal, Wesley? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trick.
My God, girl!
really killing me if I can't seem to get these...
Diego!